Hi, my name is Al Bennett from Sensational Systems. We are distributors of IoT hardware, services and solutions. We're based in Edinburgh in Scotland. Two aspects to our business. The first is hardware distribution. So we represent manufacturers mostly of LoRaWAN devices. They make long-range, low-power wireless devices. We sell these to customers all around the world. The other part of our business is taking those devices and making them useful. So we work with our customers to help them get the data out, understand what this data means, store it, visualize it, connect it to other systems. So a big part of what we do is taking that data in and helping them explain the thing they're trying to measure or trying to understand, and then connecting that into their thing. So if they have a system for managing their services, we can generate emails, we generate tickets to them that help them go on and provide a better service to their customers. So our end users are people like care home operators, facilities management companies, hotels and retail. It goes into all sorts of places. The technology works over long distances, and it works on batteries for potentially many years. So some of the sensors have been out for 3 or 4 years, running on the same set of batteries, counting people, measuring energy usage, water usage, looking at CO2 levels. All that data gets fed back, and then companies work with that to improve their environments. So they might monitor CO2 levels to work out if they need to improve their ventilation. They might monitor their energy usage to work out where they're using electricity, reduce their usage, reduce their bills, be better for the environment.